For a lot of Californians, the drought may be just a concern. For Anthea Hansen, it's been crazy.
Crazy wouldn't adequately describe what we're going through here.
The reason is right outside her office door.
So the field across the street is about 350 acres. This land would typically be farmed in probably tomatoes.
Instead, the field is empty, fallowed because there's no water. And that's Hansen's problem. She runs the Del Puerto Water District in the Central Valley, and it's her job to find water for this farm and 150 others. What her district needs, she says, is a reliable supply, something that's there drought or no drought. Turns out, it's closer than you might think.
I hope it doesn't smell too bad to you.
Not too bad.
It's kind of an earthy smell. It's not totally offensive.
Will Wong is giving me a tour of Modesto's wastewater treatment plant, a couple hours east of San Francisco. Everything that goes down the drain in the city, from 240,000 people, ends up here. Sewage may not seem like an obvious water source, but...
water's water. As long as it's wet, it's water, and it's valuable.
Plus, it'll be disinfected with ultraviolet light. Normally, the wastewater would be disposed of in a local river, as much as 14 million gallons a day. But Modesto had an idea. Maybe someone else would want to buy it.
Del Puerto Water District raised their hand as quickly as they brought the question up.
The plan is to build a six-mile pipeline to carry the wastewater to a canal that goes to local farms. It would be the largest water recycling project of its kind in the state. And it won't be cheap. Farmers would pay 4 to 5 times normal water prices. But growers like Jim Jasper are more than willing.
I like to be optimistic, but without something like this, a future for my son and grandson and family, and we're into this third generation, and I don't know if we can keep our business going.
There's absolutely more potential for recycled water use in California.
Heather Cooley is with the Pacific Institute, a nonprofit water think tank. She says California could be using 2 to 3 times more recycled water,